Look down from space and you'll see one of the most biologically rich and productive ocean areas on the planet, protected by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration through its Central California National Marine Sanctuaries, Monterey Bay, Gulf of the Farallons off San Francisco, and Cordell Bank. The Gulf of the Farallons Sanctuary, headquartered in San Francisco, manages nearly 1,300 square miles of open ocean and coastal waters adjacent to nearly 8 million people. The sanctuary conducts scientific research to better understand and protect its natural resources in this complex urban setting. The dynamic geological forces that folded and uplifted our coastal mountains also created the dynamic features of our seafloor. The Farallon Islands emerge from the sea 27 miles offshore. They are a bed and breakfast for 250,000 seabirds and a hub for many other species of marine life, including white sharks. Just beyond the islands, the shelf breaks abruptly, becoming a steep escarpment of submerged ravines and canyons, plunging to over 4,000 foot depths. Clinging to these steep slopes are sea urchins and myriad other species, including deep sea corals and sponges. Mapping and visualizing the seafloor and its biodiversity help managers protect important habitats, plants, and animals. Scientists have studied Fanny Shoal with its geologically complex makeup of faulted and folded sedimentary rock and massive granite rock. West of Fanny Shoal is a newly discovered region, geologically similar to Fanny Shoal. Shallow Rittenberg Bank, though little explored, could offer a comparable wealth of flourishing sea life and be a key component to the region's productivity. In the fall of 2012, Rittenberg Bank, West Fanny Shoal, and the Farallon Escarpment will be explored in search of deep-sea corals and sponges. Protecting these habitats today can help ensure a healthier ocean ecosystem for tomorrow.